Hey, how you doing? How you doing? Hey,
Cherry Porter.
How you doing? How you doing?
How you doing?
I pull up in my whip, see this lil' shawty roll down my window, just so I can talk to that girl.
Oh, that girl.
That girl.
Oh, that girl.
That girl.
Oh, that girl.
Her body was a hater. She said she a labor. She had them Tego babies hiding in her beta. She got some leggings on with some shades like a diva. And on top of that, she hopped out her own two-seater. Damn, oh damn. If I get this girl, I know I'll be the man. Like damn, oh damn. Let me get your number
so I can call her. Let me take you out.
I'ma pick you up. We gon' have a good time. I'ma chum your ass, girl, until you get enough. Until you get enough. Strumming her back with my hands in her hair. Ooh, if she looking for trouble, she can find it right here. Touchy Philly on the highway, headed back to my place. Now we in the driveway. Now she walking in and I'm like, damn, oh damn. If I get this girl, I know I'll be the man. Like damn, oh damn. And when the night's over, we can do it again.
Let me take you out. I'm like, damn, who this cute thing?
Oh, that girl.
Which one?
Oh, that girl.
Which one?
Oh, that girl.
Oh, you talking about
that girl?
Now, see, Quez want that girl, but I think I want her friend. They look so much alike, Quez, I think that they are twins. So, baby, let's hook up. My driver will pick you up. I ain't trying to take you home. I'm trying to do something like
take you out to lunch. 5-star diner,
pedicure, manicure,
everything designer. And I don't know what you used to, but let me take you out. Are you and your friends and me and my friends and come back to my
house? Let me take you out.